About to start our voyage de Mont Blanc. The time is 2:15. We're going to get the cable car and the train, and then devastation will begin when we get died in an avalanche.
Yes.
Walking to the cable car here in Les Houches, the Bellevue cable car. It's probably going to be hideously expensive, but oh well. This way.
Cry for help.
here in the Vallot Refuge. As you can see, it's a bit of a dirty place, but it looks like we have the place to ourselves. There's got to be a good 4 years worth of rubbish in here, and shit, and piss, and sick, and all of the above. So yeah, it's very nice. It's 4,360 meters or so. So we've only got another 500 meters to the summit, or less, in fact. So yeah, things are looking good. I'm feeling good. Gonna have a big supper tonight. Eat all the food we haven't eaten. So yes.
Cold up here. Very cold.
Yeah, it's absolutely freezing. I've got every single layer on I own, and we're trying to stick around to watch the sunrise, but don't know if our bodies will be able to take it. To be honest, we think we're the first ones up today. It's Monday, and what's the time, Ray?
The time is, I can't see through my watch. The time is 5:20.
5:20, so yeah, we're pretty early. Pretty early in the day to summit. But the views are absolutely spectacular, so